Anyways, race is 7 to go. Mike Chichen Machida. Engine number 11 is the front number 474. Bergman takes over the pacemaking duties with 478. We're right behind him. That's Haley Edwards. Haley Edwards now leading the field. Coming around to see six laps, a little less than a mile to go. Edwards just ever so slightly off the front of the field, being led by Morgan Kapp as they come through at 27 miles an hour. A little less than a mile to go to determine the winner. And the big 7 points for Omnium. Happy win and out. As Morgan Kapp brings him around this time, they'll see five laps to go, and Andrew Keith has come to the front. Along with number 480, Sean Zlowski, they're at 24 miles an hour. Coming into the final kilometer now, they'll see four to go when they hit the home straight this time. Crosses the line 25 miles an hour. So it's Sasve Lumen and Zane Torre on the outside, number 477, also moving his way to the front as they come around to see three laps, 750 meters to go. Heading towards 26 miles an hour now. Two laps, 500 meters to go. Two laps, 500 meters to go. And a move from Terrence Trauber Jr. Number 472, the man from Rita, the Cheetah, is right there. Trying to catch up with him as they come around to get the down the lap, 250 meters to go. Looking at Trauber Jr. at 36 miles an hour, the Cheetah behind him. Robert Jr. and the Cheetah coming down to determine who's going to be the winner. Is it going to be there? 472 gets first place. Terrence Robert Jr. taking it. Oh, and the Cheetah gets second place. 474 stay in the drops as people are flying around. Three more point scoring positions to be determined. Bergman and Torre coming down to determine fourth place. Who's going to get fourth place? And Bergman got it. And the final point scoring position goes to Zane Torre.